Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to provision an Azure machine learning workspace. I'm going to show you how to create a new workspace and assign it to a user. First, in your browser, navigate to the Azure Management Portal. In the left menu bar, click on Machine Learning, then on New. Then click on Quick Create and enter the workspace name. Enter user's Microsoft Live ID. Set the subscription and location and select the storage account. Click OK. The workspace is now available for use. This is a quick and easy way to create a new workspace for a user from the Azure Management Portal. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video.